Personally, I would say, you know, preparing meals yourself, I think, is better because you know exactly what's in there. And of course, a jar says what it contains, but they usually use more conservatives to make sure, you know, you can save the jar for a couple of weeks. It's not a crime or it's not bad to give your baby a jar. I've done it also. And then, you know, I bought an organic one and it's okay. It's fine. You know, you feed your baby and it's more or less the same with breastfeeding versus bottle feeding.